did this? Say meow, you freak. Baked? What is going on in this image? So she's like talking to her mirror. Her mirror talks back, says meow. And then because her mirror told her to say meow, she puts her cat in the oven. Her cat also is like a cyborg and is just very happily sitting in the 400 degree oven and just being baked to death. They don't care. They're like, well, you know what? If it's for my owner, I'm proud to go out this way. What's up, boys? Well. Here we are again. Look, I don't know anymore, man. I keep saying that I'm not gonna do these videos anymore, but the last one I made got 100,000 views in like 8 hours. I would be shooting myself in the foot to not make another one. So anyway, yes, we're back with more r/gotchalife cringe. I swear I am done, unless this gets like 30,000 likes or something. You guys are really gonna have to knock it out of the park, is all I'm gonna say. Anyway, dude, hopefully we can eradicate all cringe on the internet one video at a time, and without wasting any more of your time, enjoy, boys. Ew, no ugly baby, I'm only 8. Wah! Here we see a very graphic depiction of a young, abusive child punting a baby because of its physical appearance. I should put a trigger warning before this, otherwise it may trigger some sensitive viewers. Just close your eyes, guys, or skip ahead if this is too morbid for you to see. Hey, everyone! I was told that my fake friend posted my stuff on Reddit. Since she obviously likes to get attention from gross old men so much, I don't like where this is going. I'll force her to get R89ED by one. Nice, man. Real nice. You know, I know what that word is supposed to be, but I'm not gonna read it out loud because that is, I don't know if that's safe for this website. You support gay, then you must be gay. Well, can't argue with that logic. I mean, that's just the truth. If you support the LGBTQ community, then you are officially a homosexual. Polar bears deserve to die because they're white. I don't care if they have cubs. Shaking. I have so many questions right now. First of all, what is with the in the bear community? Okay, this is unacceptable. And second of all, why does a bear have a gun? I mean, where did it get it? Does it have a license? I sure hope so. Corpse daddy. Corpse is mine, so don't touch him or you'll regret it. Oh no. We have mixed the corpse husband stands, which are horrible by themselves, with the Gotchalife community. We've reached a level of cringe that I didn't even think was possible. So congratulations, everyone. We did it. We're making innovations in society. This is so amazing. We are sadly gay now for a day. Just for a day, but man, this really sucks. I am not having a good time. They're so sad. Why? Why are they only gay for a day? And why are they so incredibly depressed about it? Congrats. You have two bootiful gay baby grills. Bish what? Mean woman and bish nurse. What is going on? Why are they just hey, your kid is gay right out of the gate? But congrats on the grills. I'm really happy. Is it a Herman Miller? Man, those are great. I'm so happy for you. I hope they have a great life. I hope they get lots of steak cooked on them. Puts in bag. Bobby, Winter, Violet, I can't even read that one. Summer and Unicorn. That's horrible names for the babies, first of all. And why are you putting them in your bag like it's some sort of Fortnite battle royale simulator and you're looting? What is wrong with you? You don't put babies in a book bag. First of all, they're all way too big to go in there. Just one of them is too big and you're gonna put like, what is that, 6? I mean, good luck, I guess, but I don't think that's possible. Deaf and blind people, they're useless. Oh, why did I laugh? Okay, I didn't mean to lie. I know. Well, you know, it's not like they're gonna see or hear this, so I guess it's okay. You know, who cares? They're not gonna see it. They're not gonna hear it. If we met a kidnapping Karen, help, Elsie, Karen, help me. Oh my gosh! Wow. You know what? I'm gonna say it. This thumbnail is kind of a banger. It has a lot of different layers, and there's a lot going on, but I really like it. I like how it has, like, the little help in the faint little text there that's too small for you to even read if you're watching it on your computer. For some reason, the Karen has a motive to take the baby. I don't know why, but that's pretty cool, I guess. Is actually a cinnamon roll. Looks like a cinnamon roll. Could actually kill you. Looks like they could kill you. I'm trying to figure out this graph right now, and I have no idea what's going on. If you look like a cinnamon roll and act like a cinnamon and are actually a cinnamon roll, you're Ash. And if you look like they could kill you, but you're actually a cinnamon roll, it's Jay. Dude, who even are these people? And why is this picture so weird? What's going on in this? I'm not sure I want to know. Am I right? What I thought girls want? A guy with some, you know, some swag and some ice cream for some reason? What most girls really want? A man. made boy. Man, if that isn't the most real thing I've seen all today, man. Eric, you killed it with this one. Honestly, it is you knocked it out of the park with this. So, we should just break up and be brothers. What? Hold on. I have so many questions. First of all, why is he so sad about that? And second of all, break up? Okay, you know, whatever. But be just brothers? I'm a little bit, I'm questioning the ethics of this relationship a little bit, but I won't go too deep into it. I'll let you guys figure that one out for yourselves. You know, I really am supportive with gay people, but you guys are definitely not going to heaven. Wait a minute. Oh, is it because they're buying meat and she's the vegan teacher? Okay, I thought it was because they were gay. Wait a minute. I just realized, is this supposed to be Tommy Innit and Tubbo? Because I think I see Tubbo behind that, and I think that's supposed to be Tommy Innit. Dude, I don't even watch those guys. I just know them because of Twitter, and, that's weird, because aren't they, like, 15? Ship, Simface, Death... Oh my god, yes! Why would you ship that? That's just like, they go hand in hand already. You don't need to ship them. Yo, dude, this is so cool and edgy. This person's characters, oh my, wait. Yo, they're rocking the Ahigao visor and they're licking a gun. All I'm gonna say is they've got a lot of saliva. I don't know what is going on in that mouth, but dude, you need to like dry out or something. Eat some bread or something. Happy birthday, Mina. It's for joke. When Deku drink too much on Mina birthday party, laughing emoji. Guess who gave him this costume and guess who's taking the picture? Sawi Deku. Okay. What do you mean when Deku drink too much? Isn't Deku like 15 or 16 or something? He's like a freshman in high school. And that would be underage drinking, and that is highly illegal and very unacceptable. And like what? He had one too many drinks, so he just busted out the I don't even know what this outfit is, but I respect the confidence is all I'm gonna say. Okay, I don't really know what he's doing this for. First of all, if he's a skeleton or she's a skeleton and you're trying to show off your abs, you know, there's really no point because you're just showing off your vertebrae. And also, how are you blushing if your face is just a bone? There's no, you don't have any blood flow. So this is scientifically impossible and I'm debunking this as fraud. Me what, Milky? No, I'm only 13. Well, if you don't give the milk, I'll kill you, mommy. What the heck? What is going on? So first of all, this girl is 13 and she has two kids, which means that she's probably been pregnant for over 18 months because, you know, you need 9 months for each kid. She wants Milky and this boy, Juan, is just like so happily sitting there listening to his sister give his mom death threats. I mean, this is just a very dysfunctional family. No, depression isn't an aesthetic. Yeah, it is. No, it isn't. Portraying depression as an aesthetic is extremely offensive to people who are diagnosed with depression, but a grunge aesthetic could be used as a replacement. Man, you're just a hater, man. Depressed gang, rise up. Yeah, I'm so depressed, man. I wanna die. No, but in all seriousness, it's not an aesthetic, and if you think it is, you're cringe. So, anyway, if you like sad Bart edits or you are that any of that stuff with like the noise filter on it, you're just stupid. I'm sorry. I'm sick of crying. I'm tired of trying. Yeah, I'm smiling, but inside I'm dying. Wow, speak of the devil. I just talked about depression as an aesthetic, and here we go. We have it right here. I mean, honestly, this is a very quality post. I mean, I would repost this onto my Instagram, which you should definitely go follow, by the way, @nomsoepic. I definitely didn't just say that so I could plug my Instagram. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that is the last one. If this gets 4 million views, I will do another one. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Peace, peace. Before I go in, why can I see through the compulsion you be pawning? I'm in the house, I'm and then we closing. It's the second time you fell out, this is disappointing. And my shit is such a sign, makes me more annoying. Told her I can kick it tonight, go make an appointment. I'm too sure for fun, all you do is talk.